Sun Tzu said, anciently, the skillful warriors first made themselves invincible and awaited the enemy's moment of vulnerability. Invincibility depends on oneself. Vulnerability on him. It follows that those skilled in war can make themselves invincible, but cannot cause an enemy to be certainly vulnerable. That which depends on me, I can do. Depends on the enemy, cannot be certain. Therefore, it is said that one may know how to win, but cannot necessarily do so. Invincibility lies in the defense. Possibility of victory in the attack. One defends when his strength is inadequate. He attacks when it is abundant. You